But what made this situation worse this time is also because of the high number of plants. I'm talking about microscopic plants that live in water. They are called phytoplankton. These microscopic plants, they also use oxygen when they respire at night.